Today's video we'll be comparing the Intel 2500K and the AMD 8320, both overclocked to 4.4 GHz using the adata 1866 DDR3, and that's an 8 gig kit. And then the video card we'll be using will be the 280X, as you see in the picture here. I'm using that card because on other YouTube channels, they're using real high-end cards like the 1080 Ti or the 2080 or the 2080 Ti to eliminate the GPU bottleneck to see what processor can actually pump out the most FPS. What I'm doing is using a much older card and a much weaker card and seeing if there's a difference between the two processors. I will be showing you both the specs with CPU-Z from both platforms, the 8320 and the 2500K. And let's get to benchmarks. And like always, thank you for watching.
Dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language.